X-ray beats.
Let's talk about vision and fusion. We'll teach you all about it and clear the confusion. Okay, so let's talk the first of the two. Vision's the name where we split stuff in two. This division gives off a whole bunch of energy. All you need is nuclei, no extra accessories. Few atoms bigger than iron 56. When split in two, they'll do the trick. So there's a little formula you need to know, including fissionable fuels and a neutron moving slow. So the fissionable fuel that we will be dealing with is U-235, and here's how the atom splits. U-235 collides with the neutron, yeah. You know what's going on. Now that the uranium isn't in one piece, you get two small nuclei, mass has decreased. The nucleus absorbs the neutron and splits, releasing fast neutrons in 2 to 3 bits. Boom, pow, look at all that energy, millions of electron volts, nah, that's no hyperbole. How do we move the neutron so slow? Throw them in a moderator, there you go. Here in the States, the moderator's water. We use it so the heat won't get any hotter. Continuing the split will cause a chain reaction, but still, you know what's going on. The more uranium that you go and split, we'll go all crazy, but don't throw a fit. Use a control rod to keep all that flow. Keep the neutrons moving, real calm and slow. So where do we get the U-235? Good question, cause in nature it don't thrive. Low concentrations of uranium ore, there's only one problem, we need to make it more. Using centrifuge and diffusion, 3% uranium will be our conclusion. All this energy is dangerous to harness. Fission bombs are very far from harmless. Just look at little boy and his destruction. That's so many people and endless obstruction. Let's talk about fission and fusion. We'll teach you all about it and clear the confusion. Let's talk the second of the two. Combination of nuclei energy, that's new. The drop off of mass is called the mass defect. It happens when the nuclei connect. Fusion, much more powerful than fission. Hard to believe, but that's its condition. Massive, massive amounts of energy. Nothing to compare but megatons of TNT. Fusion too powerful, we can't control it. Once we do, the whole world will know it. Hydrogen is the only thing you need. Limitless energy, so much we would achieve. An example of this is our very own sun. Continuous reactions, a result of fusion. Atoms that weren't made to attract, now forced together, it's all out of whack. This combination is super unstable. Now hydrogen is helium, He is its label. H-bomb fusion after heating up from fission. Bombs so destructive, this was a decision. A threat to humanity, all nations must agree. But with US and Russia, there is no guarantee.